One of the questions we get from our Golf Life viewers is how well can training aids assist in correcting swing faults? And is there one tool out there to help golfers practice correctly? Recently, Golf Life was introduced to one such tool called the Benderstik, which claims to help with many swing faults. As the name suggests, the golf training tool is an aluminum stick with an articulating arm mounted with a foam ball on the end. What we found out is that mixed with a great set of drills from top teacher Mike Bender, his invention is one of the most versatile training aids we've ever seen. Golf Life took the Benderstik to Colorado National Golf Club to run a test with average golfers. The results are very interesting. We showed each golfer drills that come with each Benderstik. The drills were simple to understand. What we learned is that the golfers found the Benderstik easy to use.
I've always had a problem ever since I started playing with my fast tempo.
We placed the Benderstik over his shoulder as a reference to help him make sure he was on plane at the top of his swing and to help smooth out his transition.
When we put it where it was, we had it over, so it helped with my laying off by I would try to reach out to grab it. And then it also helped with my transition by when I touched it, I would have to wait for a second before I swung through. So it helped both of those things within the same position.
The Benderstik helped Sam out with his two problems in the same position. According to Mike Bender's instructional DVD, the Benderstik is capable of much more. Our next golfer, Ken, had the problem of pulling his hands inside to his left as he finishes his swing. This is a swing flaw frequently described as a chicken wing.
Well, the drill was to set up the Benderstik so my hands wouldn't be coming across at my finish, and where I'm finishing more out toward my target, that should make it more consistent, and I won't have to be worrying about the flipping my wrists and hitting to the duck hooks. You know, it's so easy to use, I could just take it to my backyard and just do shots that way.
After drilling with the Benderstik, Ken was able to finish with more balance, more in line with his target, and he began hitting more consistent, powerful shots. Our next golfer, Diana, had a wonderful swing, but she would lift her head at impact. We placed the Benderstik right in front of her, placed the foam ball on her head, and let her swing away.
I really enjoyed the drill with the Benderstik, the one that was on my forehead, and it kind of helped me to stay focused and keep my head in line with what I needed to do for the swing. It really feels great when you're doing that swing and you've got the Benderstik guiding you. You have much more confidence in your swing and you've got more power.
After a few minutes of drilling with the Benderstik, Diana was able to make full swings without moving her head. We then worked with lefty golfer Michael, who had an alignment problem and the issue of swing too much around his body. Michael pulled the club to the inside and finished to the right of his body.
I put it back on my shoulder as a reference tool, and then as I pulled into my backswing, I used the Benderstik to make sure that I was much higher and on plane so that when I pushed through, I hit the ball with a straighter contact.
The Benderstik was useful in helping him align his shoulders and learning to swing the club back more on plane. We then worked with Ted, who had a classic reverse C and was not finishing on his left side.
Using that Benderstik off to my left side of my hip here enabled me for the first time to do a complete follow through and feel what that's the first time I felt that. What I was doing before was coming around, and that told me that I was staying in plane, keeping the club in plane on the follow through. I either did it or didn't do it, but I know.
If you'd like to learn more about the Benderstik training aid, please visit benderone.com.